you need any help? No, I've got it, thanks.
So, anything happened today?
I had this run-in with Helena, and you'd be proud of me. I stood right up to her.
I wasn't really talking about that.
But don't go there. Josh is this producer I work with on a project. I talk to him once a week, and when I do, I talk to him about business.
Well, I just thought maybe it's hormonal, this thing that you're going through.
I only dated men before I met you.
So what was I, some kind of 8.5-year aberration?
Hello?
Hi.
Hey, can you give me a hand with this? Mm-hmm.
Hey.
What are you... Oh, my fucking God. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, where's Angelica?
Napping.
Okay, this is just unbelievable. I can't even believe that I even have to say this. But of all the men in Los Angeles, cute little bony ass or not, you have to go after the one guy in our daughter's life? She's sound asleep.
She didn't go after me. I went after her. I've been fucking relentless. I've never fell this hard for a woman in my entire life.
Wow. All right, well, what about when you break up?
We're not gonna break up.
No?
Angus, you don't know about that.
You're just what?
Dating.
And making out.
Like a couple of teenagers.
Which I think is great. It's great. As long as you still babysit, okay? Congratulations. Oh, great. Okay, hug. That's fantastic. But you know what? We need some rules.
Rules?
Yeah, rules. Like